All right, another stack of No Way Out. Sounds very nice. That was so close to her face, though. Oh man, the angles. Get him, zombie! Get him, zombie! Get him, zombie! Oh, fucking dear. God damn it, man. Well, I guess we're home sweet home, I guess. Oh, well. What do you want? Wow. Yeah, I knew my totem was not in a good spot. Oh, mutation 2 already. Jesus, nice. This is gonna be a rough match. Considering they already got my totem out of the way. No, I can just sit here and wait. I don't know how the fuck that prioritized the palette. That would have always prioritized me. Tier 3 already. Nice. Double add-ons, baby. Someone was behind me. Someone's going for save. All right, another stack of No Way Out. Sounds very nice. That was so close to her face, though. Oh man, the angles. Get him, zombie! Get him, zombie! Get him, zombie! Nice dodge. Back down the basement you go then. Fuck up. Little bitch. I looked down, game. Uh-huh. Nice. But, man, this was the massive throw I've ever seen, to be honest. We still need to get a tap. As much as I want to get tap out, I need to get a fang out over here. And then when I was talking about fang, I was talking about this fang. No way the tap has followed us out here. Oh. Wild goose chase, huh? I can humor this shit just for a little bit because I know there's more than a few gens available. Barely missed him. You already wasted your dead heart, so I know you don't have it right at the current moment. Let's make it worse if I've seen you go inside. So she has a balanced landing. Scratchy marks. Hello, the girl. Time to wrap this up. Ain't got much time left. Ah, damn, nice. Nice. That went through her. I don't know how the fuck that missed. Should've just hit her. Would've been a lot easier. Glass. I don't know why that fucking whiffed. Man, fuck this map for being so fucking huge, though. Hello there, Tap. Did I destroy that pallet? Ooh, hatches right here too. Nice. Wait, it was inside that... No, it was upstairs. Why the fuck is this hatch upstairs? It makes zero sense. Completely stupid. It's never been upstairs on any type of double forward map before, like the game or anything like that. Never has been. Kinda crazy. Well, we got them all. And on our home map. Nice. Well then. GG's everyone. GG's. Lay down, doggos. Lumpkin Lane, they sent me here. I'm not happy about that. But I am currently happy. Because, I did go up to the bar and stuff, and there's like a little bingo game and stuff you could do. And you know, I won. Of course, it wasn't. Well, there is a chance to get a prize, like money prize and stuff, but. It was just mostly just shot glasses and all that. You know, I was actually happy I won one. Very happy. Tier 2 already, nice. Fuck you. I don't know what the fuck he thinks he was doing. Alright, so they cured Jake. That's still aggressing. Nice. Damn it, man. Come here. Oh, come on. If only I had the extra range. I almost seen too much time in this guy. Interesting. Of course, this fucking fence is too long. You know, why wouldn't it be? Gotta love the little cross rings. Dead hard, do it. I don't know how that didn't work. That's literally on him. I should have literally hit him. Let's go ahead and interrupt them from picking up. Dead hard, do it. Pick her up first.
Ah!
Oh, hello there, Jake. Yeah, you guys thought you could just bring me into fucking Lampkin Lane? No. No, 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 no. Now, the question is, where's Leon? Stop getting stuck in trouble, please. I very much appreciate that, if you didn't. What a little bitch. Hazim, give me the points. Laughable that they needed the Shroud key to actually do somewhat okay. Although these are just purple ranks, so, yeah. But anyways, GG's everyone. GG's.